Hello kids, welcome to maths class. Today the topic of our learning is even and odd numbers, and the objective of our today's learning is how to determine whether a number is even or odd. Now first of all, even numbers. Even numbers are those numbers that comes in table of 2 or the numbers that come in pairs. And odd numbers are the numbers that does not come in the table of 2 or the numbers that does not come in pairs. Now students, we are going to start with the concept of even and odd numbers. Now see, this is a shoe. You know, when we have only one shoe or one thing, we call it single. So this is a single shoe. Or when you have one sock, you will call it a single sock. But when we have two shoes, we call it a pair of shoes. Or when we have two socks, we call it a pair of socks. Socks and shoes are worn in pairs only. Hand gloves also come in pairs. A pair of earrings means two earrings. You must have seen your mother wearing a pair of earrings. A bicycle has a pair of wheels. You must have also seen your grandmother knitting the woolen clothes. These knitting needles also come in pair. Birds too have a pair of wings. So here a pair of boots, shoelaces, pair of eyes or pair of ears are some more things that come in pairs. Now tell me, how many wheels are there in a car? 4. How? 2 at the front and 2 at the back. That means in total there are 4 wheels. 1 and 2. First 2 wheels which are at the front side, that makes a pair. And 3 and 4, that the wheels on the back side, that also make a pair. Now students, do you all remember the tricycle which all kids love to ride as a baby? See, this is the tricycle. Let's see how many pairs can be made of a tricycle wheels. 1, 2, 3 wheels. Now the wheels which were at the back side, that means the 2 wheels, that make the pair. But one single wheel was at the front side and it does not make a pair because it is single. So only one pair can be made out of 3 and one wheel will be left alone. Children, have you seen an auto rickshaw? It also has 3 wheels, one at the front and 2 at the back. And similarly, like tricycle, the wheels at the back make the pair. And the front one is left alone. So it will also make only one pair. Now children, how many shoes can you see in the picture? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many pairs can we make from these shoes? 1 and 2 make a pair. 3 and 4 make a pair. But the fifth one is left alone. So we have 2 pair of 2-2 shoes and a single shoe is remaining. So only 2 pairs. So we can make pair with 2 and 4, but we cannot make the pair with 3 or 5. Numbers which can be matched in the pairs are even numbers. So 2 and 4 are even numbers. How about 4? As we saw, we can make 2 pairs out of it. So 4 is even number because we made 2 pairs. Numbers that cannot form any pair are called odd numbers. Odd numbers means that are not making pairs or that does not come in table of 2. Now odd numbers does not form pairs because one will be always left alone. So 3 and 5 are the odd numbers that does not make pair. One is left behind. Now let us see all the vehicles. Bicycle has 2 wheels, that means even number of wheels. Tricycle has 3 wheels, that means odd number of wheels. Similarly, auto rickshaw has odd number of wheels because it has 3 wheels. That is making only one pair and one is left behind. Now when we talk about car, car has 4 wheels, that means 2 pairs, even number of wheels. Now look at the chart. In case of 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10, they are grouped in pairs and all come in the table of 2 and they are called even numbers. And when we talk about odd numbers, in case of 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9, they have always one remaining behind after forming pairs and they never come in table of 2. So the numbers ending with them are called as odd numbers. Now let's understand even and odd numbers with few examples. Now for example, if we have to see whether these all numbers are even or odd, what should we do first? Children, here you have to do nothing, just see what is the last digit. Here the last digit is 5. This is 35 and last digit is 5. Now we have to see whether 5 comes in table of 2 or not. See, now we will speak the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. Now 5 does not come. So this number will be odd number. So we will write odd. So 35 is an odd number. Next number is 78. Now we will see whether 78 is even or odd. Again, we will underline the last digit and speak the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8. Now 8 is coming in table of 2. So this number 78 will be even number. Next, children, it does not matter that number is big or small. You have to underline the last digit only. Now 2. 2 comes in table of 2? Yes, correct. So this full number 6542 will be an even number. Next is 1919. Now again, we will see the last digit only. 9. Now we will speak the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. 9 does not come in table of 2. So this full number will be odd number because odd numbers are the numbers that does not come in table of 2. Next is 29976, that is 29,976. Number is big, but we will see the last digit only. 6. Now 6 comes in table of 2. 2 threes are 6. So this full number will be an even number. Next is 8,401. 1. Now last digit is 1. So does 1 come in table of 2? No. So this will be odd number. 8,401 is an odd number. Next is 3,885. Now we will underline the last digit and see whether it comes in table of 2 or not. 5 does not come in table of 2. So this will be an odd number. Last example is 64,666. Now last digit is 6. Now does 6 come in table of 2? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. So 6 comes in table of 2. So this full number will be an even number. 64,666 is an
even number. Okay, children. Now, our next example is write even numbers from 40 to 50. Now, it is given from 40 to 50. First of all, we will see 40 is an even number or odd number. As we know, the numbers ending with 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0 are even numbers. So, first of all, we will take 40. 40 is an even number? Yes. Now, next even number. Next number is 41. Now, 41 is ending with 1. So, it will be not an even number. It is an odd number. So, we will skip one more digit. 42. Now, 42 is ending with 2. So, it will be an even number. 42. So, you can see that we are changing the last digit. Now, after 42, 43. It is ending with 3 and does not come in table of 2. So, it will be an odd number. Next number is 44. So, what will we write? 4. 44 is an even number because it is ending with 4. And 4 comes in table of 2. Next is 45. Now, 45 is ending with 45 is ending with 5. So, it will be an odd number. Now, next number is 46. 6 is coming in table of 2. So, we will write 46 because it is an even number. Last, next number is 47. 7 does not come in table of 2. So, it is an odd number. 48. It is ending with 8 and 8 comes in table of 2. So, we will write 48. So, we are skipping one digit. Now, 49. 9 does not come in table of 2. So, it is an odd number. Next number is 50. 50. 0. That means it is an even number. So, these are the numbers from 40 to 50. Next is write odd numbers from 22 to 32. Now, 22. It is an even number because it is ending with 2. So, this comes in table of 2. We will not write this. We will go to the next number. That is 23. 3 does not come in table of 2. So, it is an odd number. That means 23 is an odd number. Next number is 24. So, it will not be an odd number because it is ending with 4. So, we will write next number, that is 25. That is an odd number because it is ending with 5. After 25, we will go to 26. It is ending with 6. That comes in table of 2. So, we will go to next number, 27. Now, 27 is an odd number because it is ending with 7. That does not come in table of 2. After 27, it is 28. Now, 28 is ending with 8. That comes in table of 2. So, it will be an even number. So, now we will go to 29. 29 is an odd number because it is ending with 9. That does not come in table of 2. After 29, it is 30. That comes in table of 2. So, we will go to 31. It is ending with 1 and does not come in table of 2. Next number is 32. So, we will not write it. So, the numbers from 22 till 32 which are odd are 23, 25, 27, 29 and 31. Children, here you can notice that we are skipping by 2 digits. Alternate numbers we are writing. 23, skip 1, 24, 25, skip 1, 26, then 27. So, you can notice the pattern also. Now, next step is write even numbers between 51 and 61. Now, we all know that between. So, we will not include 51 and 61. Because we are going to write numbers in between. After 51, we have to see the even number. 52. 52 is an even number because it is ending with 2. 53 will not be an even number. Then we will write 54 because it is ending with 4. That comes in table of 2. Next is 55. That is an odd number. So we will go to next digit, that is 56. Similarly, we will skip one digit and write after 56, skip 57 and write 58. Now skip 59 and write 60. So these are the even numbers that comes in between 51 and 61. Now children, I will explain you a different method, that is write next 5 even numbers. Now children, you have to remember that we are going to follow the pattern of skipping one digit. Now write next 5 even numbers. Even numbers, that means ending with 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. Now 30 is already an even number. Now we will skip 1. 31 we skipped. Now we will write 32. Now we will skip 33 and write 34. Now we will skip 35 and write 36. Now we will skip 37 and write 38. Now again we will skip 39 and write 40. To check your answers, you can see the last digit of the numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. That means we have written the next 5 even numbers. Similarly, with next 5 odd numbers, we will do the same thing. 71 is already an odd number, so we will skip next number 72 and write 73. We will skip 74 and write 75. Then we will skip the next number, that is 76, and write 77. We will skip 78 and write 79. And after 79 we will skip 80, and after 80 what comes? 81. Now again, to check your answer, you can see the last digits 73, 3, 5, 7, 9 and 1. These all are odd numbers. So next 5 odd numbers are these. I hope I am clear with my topic.
Now let's recall. Children, remember, even numbers means any number that can be divided by 2. That simply means the number which is coming in the table of 2 is even number. And odd numbers are the numbers that cannot be divided by 2. That means the odd numbers are the numbers that never comes in table of 2. Now children, I hope I am clear with my topic, and now I want you to do the sums that are given to you in SNAP homework. Thank you class. Stay safe. Stay happy. Bye-bye.